This is episode 7 of Pinup Girl Garage. We're here out at Casino Airport today with Northern Rivers Drag Racing Association. I'm going to run my ute today. I'm looking forward to getting back on the track. Haven't raced for about 3 years. Everyone's just here. I've been in scrutineered now, got my race number for the day, which is my timing number for when I race, and everyone's just getting their cars off the trailer and so forth. We dropped the pressures in my back tyres to about 28 this morning, so that I have a better grip on the track when I run down the track, because you don't want it too much. You know, if you have your tyre pressures up too high, there'll be too little rubber sticking to the track, but I don't want it too low because I'm only running on street tyres. So, and I've also put my octane booster in yesterday. I didn't end up sending my injectors to get cleaned because we ran out of time and so forth, so we'll do that as another video. But what I did was I put a clean and boost fuel additive in my car as well, so I've been driving around with that in there for about a week, so hopefully it would have cleared out any carbon deposits and so forth in there. So yeah, so we're ready to run. We've checked the oil and water this morning to make sure we're all good to run. So yeah, just hoping that the weather stays fine and we get some good runs in today. So thank you, and we'll see you a bit later when I do some runs.
Hi everyone, getting ready to do my first run today. Putting on my helmet, we're all lining up, running 84 on the left, 842 on the right.
Oh, on the right. right lane.
Did he?
He nearly went into the grass.
Oh,
that's why he's on the left lane, I think. George goes on the board. What is he doing on the border?
7680. But you can't do that like that here.
Nah.
Just got the power turned off almost.
Yeah, he wouldn't be able to stop.
Smoking that track up.
Oh yeah, I just busted a bloody water pipe.
Someone threw a beer bell.
That was me too.
Is that you?
That's
the
power steering bell.
In the left lane?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw it come off.
Yeah, I run the rest of the day without it. Just keep going and off.
Yeah, straight line. Yeah.
Drive on the left, 8.52 on the right.
mates with old mate with a Falcon there. Been running that Falcon for 30 years.
Yeah, cool.
Said he does one a run every year up to Darwin and they do the drag race.
Oh, yeah. He probably goes with you on that.
Diff hopping, I could see the diff on these. I could see it. I could see it on the video.
I felt it.
Yeah, well, it's because tyres too powerful. But...
because I think I haven't got my revs up high enough when I dropped the clutch in the beginning.
You don't want to damage it either.
Huh?
You don't want to damage it either.
Okay. But I should have the revs higher too.
Bob's going all right, isn't he?
Hey.
Bob's going all right still.
In the green one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Seen him a lot of years ago out of Canada.
Yeah, he races everywhere, right?
30 years or something he's had that car. Yeah. He bought it new.
Have a run with mine, so I'm going
to go video.
over here.
How can you all sit over here? I'm on the other side. Wind's going that way. Are we going? That's all been over there. Wind's going that way.
Helmets and hair styles don't really work, so it's back to plats now. So yeah, we'll see you in the next episode of Pin Up Girl Garage.